According to a report from the U.S. Surgeon General, women who smoke during pregnancy risk pregnancy complications, premature birth, low birth weight infants, stillbirth, and infant mortality. At philipmorrisusa.com, you can find links to this and other information on the serious health effects of smoking. The only proven way to reduce the health risks of smoking is to quit. For more, including links to sites that can help smokers quit, visit philipmorrisusa.com.